It still gets me. I don't know why, but it still gets me after all this time.
I don't know if you're recording that, but I had an intro play. The first thing I was going to say, and now it's ruined. You fucking fucked up. Like, I can't do it. I gotta unmute my mic and start talking. Damn it, I couldn't ignore.
Oh.
Wait a minute. In my canon, Nelson isn't blue, he's red. What is this bullshit? Back to the drawing board.
Yeah, everyone knows if you're gonna play as Nelson, he has to be... What the f... That pause is just the right...
A has to be red... A has to be red B. They don't beat the shit out of each other. They're allies, they're not rivals. Fuck. Apparently it's Ash and Gary. They're only sort of working because they have to. I'm not going to say which is which.
Oh, such high scores. There's E! But of course, our favorite one that Proton John knows the best.
I can't decide that E is supposed to be Mini-Me or the granny in Beverly Hillbilly.
My goodness. Anyway, that was a game we were supposed to be talking about,
intro.
Wasn't there?
You ruined my perfectly good intro. I don't even know when you started recording this. You ruined it.
You ruined it. You fucked it all up for me. What am I gonna do now?
Oh.
My new kids in a creamer shot.
I'm going to do my voice here. I need to stop that. That kind of hurts. So much for relaunching my YouTube career. I was gonna have a brand, man. Oh. I was gonna go places. I'm gonna take off.
With that said,
so bright ahead of
if you couldn't tell, because it's this chat. Wow, Nelson's dead. Never thought I'd get the chance to say this, but it's appropriate. Anyway.
That's not a quote. What? It's not a quote. It's just ha ha. He's not really saying anything. Right. Of course.
Yeah.
Number two.
Calico.
Thanks a lot, Calico. You started it. You started it! Sorry, Jellico is the ping of this. Why am I thinking move on? Anyway.
Swear to God, if I can find a way how to make it so, I have to make that my text message ping. Jellico.
No, you gotta include the voice ahead. I mean, the sound boy effect in the. Jellico.
Yeah, that's what
you
I
have
mean.
To have that voice too.
That's what I was talking about.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah, they have the sound effect. Quick. Oh, apparently that box is toxic, by the way. I never noticed that. Huh. I knew that wall was bad, but I didn't realize the box was toxic. I guess toxic is bad? Is this an environmental message ploy?
No, it can't be. This is about dealing with gang members, not about dealing with drug users. Totally different.
Speed Racer villain rejects? Is that case supposed to be there with the helmet? I was a race car driver, man. I could have been a contender. I mean, a racer.
He's going across that mountain.
Next, they were going to sign up for F-Zero, but unfortunately, Captain Falcon standards are very high for anyway considered to be what it is.
Anyway.
If you don't show any moves, well, you're just
we should probably get this game
you know, there
going,
because
it's been like, what, 4 minutes since we started this recording?
We're the worst. Nothing has changed in 2.5, 3 years. How long has it been? Nothing has changed.
There's no secondary player, but just for our sake, no, it's off.
Just for the...
And of course, you're playing the game wrong if you don't have angry mode on. Just saying.
Or you're also doing it wrong if you don't edit in voice clips of the angry German kid when you get angry.
Not sure how or why, but I bet someone probably put techno music to it. Yo, cash no!
Retarded dance club remix. Every night the gaming nerds go there and get down to the angry German kid.
So I could play as either Jack Flack, aka Marty McFly, or. I get the feeling that's supposed to be Ozzy, but isn't that with two Z's? Looks like Oozy Nelson.
Yeah, Oozy Nelson. It's like he's a... Oozy Nelson millimeter. Oozy Nelson millimeter.
Sir, just whatever you see. But if it's the right colors, hey, it's supposed to look like M. Bison, hence the little medallion he's got on his cap.
Hey, you can't call him Bison. Wrong.
Dude, we can't accept Bison dollars. Wrong.
Game over.
The Horror Street's valet at the police station.
And who wants to kick Bison's ass? Mr. Big's ass. Whatever his name is in this game. Big Al? Maybe it's Big Al. Oh, yes, that's right. You would always play as Flack, and I always play as Nelson. Easy Nelson. I remember. It's been a while, but yeah.
Oh, dare I take a hit? Woo! Hey guys, can I join this party too?
Yeah.
Oh, skinny. Will you ever learn?
Yes. Always avoid skinnies, remember kids. Say no. Or Captain Lou Albano will say you're going to hell. Yes, I found a video recently on YouTube of an old anti-drug thing where Captain Lou Albano gets on screen and tells you you're going to hell if you take drugs.
Oh, skip.
No. Even better, he says, you go to hell and then you die. I go to hell before I die? Is that how that works? Well, that's what Mario just told me, so I guess it has to be true. Is that true?
It has. So I can't go to hell unless I do drugs. Good to know.
Okay. Wait, I just realized on that close sign, the S-E is capitalized while the other letters are not. Is that Square Enix plug?
Could be.
Man. It's here, the
I can't believe I just lost my first life before the transition.
That's an edition of the Dead Times.
You might be a strong warrior. You ain't no ultimate warrior, so you go dead. Not you're gonna die. You go dead.
Why does the rest of the nation care about the times in this little city? Those New York would be one thing. Where the hell are we? Fucking Jellicoe City.
All this gang violence is going on. Driver is just doing his job, and this guy's like, "What the fuck's going on there?" Yeah, good day. Kick his ass, you ass.
Oh no, is that Sir Ron Lionheart with the mohawk then? Is that what
you All right, tribal turf.
I can't even do it.
Oh, I saw what you were gonna try. No. No. Yes. You!
What's interesting is
that.
That
doesn't. I don't care if there are innocent civilians here. Everyone will die.
Oh no, collateral damage. He's lost it. He's gone really crazy. He's taking the innocents with. He's the demolition man! Actually, I'm fair to say he never actually did everybody's service.
Hey, saw what you were trying to do there. No.
Yeah, Simon says, sit your ass down. And this is Simon.
I'm just gonna stab you like a nice villain. And you had to go and mess it up.
That's right, you go, Eizen. Rape his ass with the force of thousand tons. That's right, I'm bringing back all the references like it's 5 or 10 years ago.
Well, even though it has been 5/10 years, it feels like it.
feels like it was only yesterday we last did a video.
Seems like just yesterday we were tar and feathering Strong Sad to the post. That was yesterday!
Yes, it was yesterday, far out. I can't believe that's a thing, haven't
you? Okay, so here's your bus stop. I guess you can get up now. Yeah, let's go to the stadium! Yeah!
Alright! City Stadium. Oh, is this where all the Pokemon tournaments are?
I love Pokemon Stadium, man. Let me hit.
Oh, it's you, Goro.
Oh, God.
Man, he fell on hard times since Mortal Kombat 10.
I was gonna say, geez, yeah. He always did remind me of, like, Ryu slash Ken, just different colors of Ryu, yeah.
Make sure to go far enough. Yay!
Yes, don't make my mistake. There's the race of Leo's where I barely slid it off the edge. You're like, no, come back!
Oh!
That's one of the worst damn beat-em-up things where you see the food is still second on the screen, but it's not close enough to the cut.
Oh, you!
Duh. Speaking of kicks, I think he did the better kick. Well, that sucks. How dare you have kick priority? Cause I'll never get that. This is good. Well, he ain't no Robin Williams, so just saying.
Sweep the sword. You have a problem with that?
You have a problem with that?
No, sensei. Remember, Captain Zeno shows no voice.
Come with me, Captain Zeno. Slap hands! He runs the book. I was like, oh, never
mind. Yeah, I got the sword of power! That means absolutely nothing.
I have the. Thanks, Batman.
Seeing that aside from football analysis, that's really all he does nowadays.
Yeah. I mean, hey, if he's half. I do have a yeah, I do have a
oh, miss.
I mean, I'll even like to review the My Number 9. Sorry, I know there's fans of it. Thanks.
There are actual fans of Mighty Number 9. Good lord. Those poor bastards.
Oh, yeah. All entitled their. But nah. what? How's. Right. Not interested. Or whatever.
That was a cheap blow there, Goro.
Seems right for Goro. Oh wow, he actually let you throw it. That's a miracle. Gee. That's always a jackass about when I try it. I mean, outside of like anger or
Get
me, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
Goro.
Yeah, nice kick, Goro.
Hey.
Oh, Goro, you. Oh, Goro, you twat. Now, let me go screw your dog. I wish there was still an upload somewhere of when Vevin did that Pirate's Gold thing. I really missed that. Jeez. It's like one of the very few videos of his that you just can't seem to find anymore. That is his first review of Fantasia. The Revenge one, yes, but not the original. I kind of missed that one, so I'm like, well, because I just can't remember anymore. People were like, oh, yeah, he did this wrong. He said that wrong. And I'm like, I don't remember what any of that was. At least supposedly something wrong. Jeez, so nice to have a refresh on that.
Oh, there's Arnold. Remember, come with him if you want to live. But if you want to live, then don't
hey,
steal
Arnold.
My lawns.
Watch it, sunglasses head!
Wait, that's not that line, but damn. One second, folks.
So now we go further into the stadium. Apparently, we're going against the Pap King. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna get the advantage over here! Oh, God. What? Apparently, you did get the advantage. Enjoy. Oh. get back here. Get. Yeah. You will go down and you will like it. Oh. Skinny, why are you not dead yet? There. Oh, no, 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 no. That's how we do it in my town, boys. Because my town is clearly awesome. Oh, Jadango. And that's not even his real name, it's just Dingo.
Stop dancing with Goro just because I came back.
Sorry about those interruptions, folks. Not so tough without your cool jump now, are you?
I forgot about the sun attack. Alright, well, the good news is we don't need to check those cars for kids in the trunk. Thank God.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson's Moonwalker got a little morbid. Kids in trunks, dumpsters.
Oh, there was a Michael Jackson's Moonwalker? I remember Jaikal Maxson's Moonwalker.
Jaikal Maxson's Moonwalker.
Woo!
No, I'm sorry to say Michael Jackson, it's Tim Allen. It's his face photoshopped onto Michael Jackson, but he still keeps the suit back.
Yeah.
No, what is this on the boss?
Hey, stop.
So, do you have a backup plan if you don't make it to the final boss?
Cry in a corner like a little girl. If it happens, it happens. I'm not gonna stress that bad about it. At least I was able to beat it during the race that no one will ever see the footage of.
Oh, I forgot what happened because of how long ago it was. That's what happened? Damn.
Oh no, the skinnies are gonna take over the world. Not if I have anything to say about it!
Like, is he fucking with them? It took me a second. Jeez. Would you rather the moon crash into Telmina? I don't think so. Excuse me, Termina. Really? Did I just do that?
The moon's gonna crash into the planet. What a totally unprofessional and unannoying way to play a video game.
God damn it, still. And that's Strong Bad's hot take. Oh my God, it's Pimp Man. Sorry. I don't know what this is. What I call it.
Ah.
See, vehicles are deadly. Weird, you get run over by a car, it might hurt. Even if you're a Vigigame character. So where's my Grand Theft Auto mod to make this guy playable? I'd love to see Sledge in a GTA here, why the fuck not? But he has to still have the boombox, dude. I don't care how I edited that tech is. That's just how he is, how he rolls.
Wow.
Oh, jeez. Also, way to waste that vehicle summon there, Sledge. Guys, this is not going well. I have this feeling he made me not play this game in a while.
It's like he's gotten used to playing Legend of Zelda randomizers and nothing else. But that would just be silly, folks.
That's just silly. No, that's just rubbish.
Freaking rhubarb, even. Things are looking... Oh, if I remember, this is knockoff Vega.
Yes, and the pointless elevator sequence that I don't understand. They couldn't put it in. Just there, like, hey, this looks cool. Oh, it's already open. Come on, didn't they do that in a final fight game or something?
I think so. Nothing else. It was definitely, if not all the Turtles game, it was definitely in Manhattan Project.
Yeah. So, geez, no excuse.
Yay, I got a brick. Someone actually got the brick.
You threw your Xbox at someone? Damn. The joke was so bad, they just died. Like, collectively.
I threw a brick at them. Oh, so you threw your Xbox at them? Come on, dude, just pity laugh at least.
Hell, give me a sarcastic Armac laugh. Oh, ha ha, that was...
This wall is so bad, it's toxic! Yeah! Take that, Skinny.
Call me. Oh, no, not the Blondie song, anything with it. Wait, what is this? J-Cal? What is that supposed to say? I mean, the bad, I understood. What the hell is this? Or maybe that's the point. You know, it still surprised me that for years, decades, a couple decades even, I did not know that, I guess I'd be surprised, they're actually glitching this game to do, stage skipping.
Were we interrupting something there? We could always come back later.
I mean, you're adults, you know, and what you do is your business, but, maybe not where we... It is always the drums.
Yeah. As far as I can tell, it doesn't let us keep the knife, so what's the point?
Oh, I feel like it's one of the few video games where, there's nothing you pick up you can hold on to, like, stage 4 or 5, I believe, I can't remember. I'm wrong, guys, I'm rusty. There was the baseball bat stick or whatever you get in one later else you can hold on to. You don't die anyway, but yeah.
Well, folks, Bo's wrong again.
There's some wrong with his medulla oblongata.
It's okay to fight back! Uzi Nelson said so!
Also, apparently still bad, X.
This is so bad. So bad, it doesn't even know how bad it is!
Call me.
Bitch slap punch somehow knocked me down.
Yes, call me for your streamers out of line.
Oh no, Gigante, rip off Andore, whatever the hell Ray he wants to be known as.
Andrew, I'll go with Andrew. What does Andrew want from me? You can't die. Like, that's his main thing. His name is Gigante. That was intimidating. No, I have expected Reggie to live through that with, like, no help. Man, they really want you to call him.
So now, up the elevator scene, that's just a cutscene. Why are we able to move? They could have done something with this!
They were around as well. Oh my god, it feels like they were... They almost did, like, run out of time or some shit.
Actually, if you could drop the... Thank you! I was just gonna say I needed some chicken. Speaking of chicken, they were cowering in fear.
As I would often lament playing this. Thanks for wasting my anger.
Just remember that gang members, especially when stored in Tank 13, are toxic. My point exactly. So toxic it killed me.
So, like the Sonic fan base, gotcha.
Yeah, pretty much.
That was terrible, I'm sorry.
No, Louis Anderson!
You, sir, are no Louis Anderson. Get the fuck out of here. And you, sir, are no Butcher of Team Rocket, man. Nobody remembers Butch Cassidy, jeez. It's all about James and Pissing James.
Actually, speaking of Louis Anderson, I gotta remember what video that was that Proton John did. I know it was a fortune cookie video that he did this year. The first game he started out with, he played for the PlayStation Family Feud with Louis Anderson.
Oh my god, there was a Family Feud! A video a version of Family Feud where there was Louis Anderson. Damn! I was so sure his reign was short enough that they didn't bother doing that. Oh, that's great. I would love to see that.
You want to know what's the best part about that video? One,
oh boy.
All the music sounded absolutely nothing like classic Family Feud. Even Family Feud back then sounded nothing like it. And even though it wasn't made by Game Tech, it still managed to flub up on some answers that even the game couldn't recognize it when it's just subtle differences. Do you want to know who was behind making that version of the game?
Oh, please do.
You're going to love this answer. Who else but our good buddy, Hasbro?
Oh my god. And for that, Slash is gonna flip over here like, fuck that. Fuck you, Hasbro. Not vague, I guess, but whatever. God damn it, why Hasbro? Why?
Why do you have to fuck up our Family Feud videos? Why?
Do you know that Hasbro is so smart, so slick? Yeah, we can't. God damn it, I thought it was bad enough the 3DO version had that generic host, quote unquote, hippie voice with it. No, now we have to have Hasbro fucking up Louis Anderson. Rendition of Man. I get it wasn't popular. That sucks. I love Louis Anderson. Come on. He deserves a better video game adaptation.
Good answer. Good answer. Is it up there?
No. And of course, everyone's favorite, the masturbation incident. What can teenagers do for hours on end?
Oh, look at that kicking power. So powerful, it kicks me right up.
So why did he call himself Slasher? Was he rejected from all the Hollywood horror films?
No idea.
What do you mean we can't have a long blue-haired villain?
Speaking of her.
And off they go.
He just kicked me! Get back here!
Did he kick you and take a little of your health off just for the sake of it? He could have killed you after the boss died, and that would have been the rudest fucking thing.
You You know, it's a little thing like a commander's final command before he dies, kill him. No, it's like, nope, nope, screw this, I'm out.
It's like, hey, he's not alive to fire me.
So at the south of the board, Hideo Kojima was behind this mess all along. To the Konami mobile! We don't have it. Then to the Konami copter! It crashed.
And crap.
Guess we're walking.
Alright, I'm walking.
Just a piece of shit, let's reveal.
Good for the colon, dammit. Speaking of Proton, since I haven't heard much of why I've streamed, because it was so long, I haven't watched stream. Is Superman 64 still there? I kind of want.
I haven't seen any more videos up, though I'd imagine he's probably been busy with a lot of things lately.
Yeah, I just kind of wondered at this point if he finally ever gave up the ghost mode. I wouldn't blink. We're just kind
of
wondering.
Though it wouldn't surprise me if that's always one of the top things he gets asked constantly about.
Oh, I can imagine. 5 years. That's why I wouldn't ask him directly. Where's curiosity? Like, it's got to be the oldest one. It's gonna be like Lil White getting asked about fucking Steve Urkel. Mr. White, I loved your performance of Sonic. It's not Steve Urkel, right?
I swear, one of these days, if I actually go to a meeting with him, and I ask him, oh, could you do that famous quote that you're well known for? If he actually sighs and did I do that? I would have been like, really? I was hoping you'd say, I'm waiting.
I'm waiting. I fucking love that from Sonic. I gotta see. Like, do you realize how many fans ask me? No, not that quote. Jeez, what kind of fan do you think I am?
Is it true that a dingo kicked you silly?
Oh, this dingo sure did.
That one tried to, but no, it couldn't.
Whew. You know, I remember as a kid, those tire tracks always scared me. I was sure that it was going to be some other game. There would be, like, someone just drive by suddenly and knock me down. Kind of like the, what's his name?
Man, there's no avoiding it. Watch out for the powerful dynamite! About as threatening as a party favor.
And Pinky would know all about that. What were you grabbing over there, Gigante? Or were you just kind of hand-waving at the audience or something? What was that all about? What the hell was that all about?
So, what are you going to do when you see the president? I want to shake your hand. Okay.
I don't know, I wouldn't. I don't know where the hand's been. Alright, so my favorite thing about side-scroll meme-ups, the mooks getting longer and longer health bars, the stages arbitrarily start taking longer because things don't fucking die. It's awesome.
Come on, I want to go in there. Can I at least walk in place as I try to enter your door? No problem with that? Okay, I'll do that.
I swear one of these doors you can, but only if you do a very specific trick of some kind. Jeez. And I'm
it's like exactly pixel perfect.
Or some yeah. And I'm like, what? No! I tried that as a kid so many times going to this door. Why is it only if you do some arbitrary stupid thing? Ah! Oh. Yeah, it's all video games. They're barrels to find. Mr. Big, see. Damn! Remember, kids, don't throw dynamite in real life. You know, because we have to disclaim everything, because apparently everyone is a lot.
No, but I'm glad you brought this up, because that brings us to our absolutely next point. Remember, kids, don't smoke crack.
Don't smoke crack. Thanks, Waterboy. What a good education. What a film. Good flick. 10 out of 10.
This is seriously the best game ever. Awesome. Good graphics, decent controls. Absolute killer. 3 out of 5.
3.1 out of 5. What's the point one for exactly, Mickey?
Oh, great. Now it's got me thinking about the whole Runaway Guys when they were doing golf as part of the Wii Sports thing. 6.9 yards to go. What's the period for? Well, duh, it ruined the 69. It's like, god damn it, Emil.
That, dude, that's what they were talking about. Hey, try that door. We've been going that door for some reason. No, I missed that. Try every door now, damn
no!
it. Maybe you'll get lucky, trademark.
No.
No. One of these days, damn it! One of these days, the door will open. Sadokado, is that you? Hey, get back to working on the next Chrono game. We'll never see the third one. Great. Everyone's so busy trying to beat American stereotypes, jeez. Oh yeah, so
trying to knock on
the
door, no one's answering. Seems like there's no one there.
Almost like it doesn't work out, bro. I miss that. Hey, don't kick me in the face. Like, how fucking rude. You put your bare foot in my... I don't know where they've been. Dude. Oh, wait, no, they do have shoes on. Damn, what is it? Anyway. Used to Ken and Ryu don't have anything on. Jeez, it kicked you so hard, I had to lose hope.
Really? One kick in the air suddenly counts as two hits?
Consistency!
Go for home base! It's good! Yay!
Man, doing the splits in the air, that takes more talent. It'd be more talent than I could ever do. You can do the splits on the ground. Ooh. But I will not give up on this door question.
Okay. You know where that is. Go. There are still guys here, so fuck and that, and while I'm at it, noise. Go. I'm just having it out of spite.
Name a question to them. What am I doing with my life? She might answer with a lie. Brrr, 18.
No.
I'm not really 18.
Really, you're not? No. God, you certainly fooled me. No!
I would say I'm 35 live, Richard. Am I getting the question?
Do I at least get to keep
Do
that?
Do you have a criminal record?
Yeah, I think it's safe to say this time around, it's probably not looking good for me.
It did not.
I probably would have had, like, at least started my next set of lives with a 3 continuous left by the time I reached general.
Well, I knew you should have switched insurance. That would have been him. Oh, it's endorsed by Shaq. How do you say no to that?
Easy.
And by the
no.
way, play more Shaq moves. By the way, play more Schmuck Food.
There we go. It's like, right. I don't know about Shaq Food. I'll definitely play Schmuck Food.
Schmuck? Please, hacker, make a Schmuck Food too.
In fact, that's what that should be. The success. The successor of Shaq Food should have been Schmuck Food 2.
Indeed. Or at least make a second hack of Shaq with all Schmuck Fu 2. Yes, it's the same game, but it's for more profit, damn it. It's the quest for more money, or however that went, right?
The search for more copyrights.
Yes. Hey, so I'll see you in Schmuck Fu 3D. Hey, wait, why are you running? Be amazed by the shiny bald head of the cat. I mean, yes, at least it's instant angry, but damn, it just knocked a ton of health off. Oh, don't you even jerk. Catch you when you were recovering. Really?
Yeah.
Well, you could end up pulling the miracle I did in my first run where I had no lives left to open anyway.
Yeah.
The last fight. It could happen. Question marks.
I was gonna go for a
Now I don't even let him go through his one life. That's all I want to say. Just let him do that last. Had to take one more life for me. You want an ass. Typical for the
damn, how to use a. Practically a whole continue just to take him down.
So, in other words, you're looking at a great run of Ice Man, right?
Oh, yeah. Simply put, the best run.
The best trailer. The best in the world, right? Just put that as a subtitle of this video. Call of Duty the fuck out of it. 100 KD, the best
Congratulations,
in the world.
Guys, you did it! World's best cup of coffee!
Congratulations, confidential. God damn it, Rusty Ball Fry.
Jeez.
Oh, I wish I'd posted those videos. Oh man, I'd lost all the damn. All the phone. Remember? Oh man. That was fun.
That sure was foolish. Would you like to play again? That still kills me, though, the fact that someone actually thought they were actual training for FBI interrogations. Oh, good lord.
Okay, that's even better.
Girl.
Bullets! Punch him! Kato, you want some too?
don't. Ah! Really?
I agree there. Ugh. Yeah, that just sounded bad. I remember the very first time I ever got to this stage, I had zero continues left. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna finish the game alright, it's been a great run. And it did about as well as you can expect. Sheesh. Oh, this game. Yeah, why would you ever play this game with angry mode? Why would you seriously ever fucking play with the game? Look at what it does for you. I mean, unless somebody can tell me, you know, hey, your defense is higher, you have more health or something, otherwise, no. I see no reason to give up on it. It's just too much health. I mean, yes, it sucks when it triggers, you know, for a boss or something, but you don't get to use it, I'm gonna say. Generally speaking, it is helpful. Damn it, if you could break out of throws like a Street Fighter game, jeez, that would help. Stop giving me flat games, jeez. Hey, you got
it's a miracle. I actually got someone with it. The miracle run starts now, folks. Final boss, baby. Woohoo!
Give me a load to surf ninja, throws the grenade. And Rob Schneider throws the grenade and walks on. That was such a bad but hilarious. That movie was so bad and so good. I like the part, I was like, ah! Sorry. Ugh. Hey, no health, you're still alive! Aww. You were the one HP miracle. You were the shit ninja. No, internet, please don't ever make I want to be the shit ninja. I wonder why he still makes I want to be the type game for any game. I wonder if that ever went out of him. I don't know, it's him fate, but, you know, I'm just saying. I mean, can't sure seem to have stopped. Yeah, I've been interested in his. I don't know how long now. The Bridger Guide never went past the first chapter, and that was how many years ago. Please stop playing with me, guy.
So let this be a lesson to you, kiddies. Don't ever skip on leg day, and remember, bend your knees! See, if I remember to bend my knees and not skip leg day, that brick would have landed. But it clearly didn't.
You know, the further we go on the stage, the more I have to think of myself. I don't remember this scene in Back in the Future 2. Was it deleted?
Must be.
Where's Christopher Lloyd? You need him. He could really improve it. Marty, I told you not to get caught up in a gang war.
Oh, and I didn't even get anger for that one. That's bull.
Oh, that. Fucking Arnold, he would do.
Figure, even if you have zero health, it's like a last-ditch effort, and then you die.
Seriously. I can at least give you that, where as long as you have more than one health point, the next hit that you take, if it would have killed you, you can still have one left and one last chance. You know, last standing. This reminds me, I miss Life with Luke. I would love to see that get a DVD release, like the full series. Love that Kenny theme song. And remember, kids, drink your cuckoo cola.
Who knows? Maybe it's actually in Hiragana, and it's actually saying Sa or Ri-Cola.
Ri-Cola.
That's what it is. Ri-Cola actually made a cola. The Ri-Cola cola.
It only makes sense. Ri-Cola. Well, better than making me cola, because then people would misunderstand entirely. Wow, that gave you nothing. I forgot how weak a heal that is. What a
Jesus.
What an insult in the last stage. Late in the second last stage.
Yeah.
Like mid to late.
I know
stage.
What you were trying to say. Yeesh.
I don't even know if that's a hit worth of damage. It's probably less than that.
Nope, it's baseball bat.
It's a baseball. I was gonna say it's a baseball. I remember that. Hey, Blatant saw a self promotion. Super defense force on that post. Another Konami. Jellico game I played in college. I was also just as bad at it. Still fun though. There's one we should never race, because I think that'd be even more of a horror shit show if we raced Super Defense Force. Christ. There, you get even less lives than here. Like fun.
This is how I play baseball, really right? I just keep swinging repeatedly, and the ball that represents the person just keeps coming towards me.
Yeah, exactly. This is how we do it.
We'll get to a mobster style.
I wish that it worked for me as a kid, because I damn sure tried to do that. Sheesh. Love baseball.
But of course, now, it comes to this point. Hey, come back here!
I think I let my toaster run.
Fucking luchador master, everything. Oh, nice. Love how you know sold his fucking body flop on you by doing a throw. Sorry, bootleg Louie.
No, that's gonna do me.
Good night.
I was gonna say, it was only a matter of time.
It was a good fight, etc., etc.
That was a great game. No, it wasn't! This game was fucking shit! Thank you for believing in me.
Thanks. Next Genesis game will do better, I swear. Yeah, right. Fiend. That could have been the half-ass theater follow-up, I guess, though. That was a great game. We were all
not even the same level. That still hit me. It's almost like this game is favoring the enemies. That'd be silly.
AI bias? Bias, if you would be. Why? Goodbye. Hey, you ain't got much place left to run, Iceman. Fucking copyright.
For one thing, you don't have freezing powers, and another thing, this looks nothing like an air fight, so I don't even think playing Highway to the Danger Zone would make any sense here.
Maybe that's what it is. This is actually Iceman's third rejected personality. That's what it is.
case closed. Damn it, I was hoping to...
No, you threw too far away.
Oh, well,
ooh,
still got
it. I was scared you actually threw too far away. At least you didn't lose an entire shot. I hope it gave you at least the worst.
But you saw what I was trying to do, trying to hurl it forward.
Yeah, and say it went backwards, because, of course, anytime you want to do something smart, you have to go. Curses, tinfoiled again. Also, another chance to troll my subscribers, putting this in my my updated feed. Like, great, is everyone stop linking videos in and actually put one on his channel? This is what he meant by surge of activity? What the fuck? Thought it meant actual videos on his channel. Fucking lying to me. Fuck you, Random Mike King. I'm unsubscribing on principle. Unsubscribed, unliked, disliked, disowned, dissed.
This is why the Random Mike King has been going down over the years. I'm gonna watch the rest of his videos religiously.
Random Mike King sucks. 4.5 out of 5.
Ooh!
What?
I actually got it off! I was expecting it to be lost at that point. You know what? I'll take it!
I'll take 12. I went home today. I hate this man and his 10,000 ice frames. Ice frames!
Yes, his 10,000 ice frames. All 10 of them.
Cut.
Great. Other way around.
That'll kill you. I cannot believe that didn't kill you. Of course, with his 10,000 ice frames, you'll never touch him to be able to... Oh, there we go. Get it back.
Still got it.
If at any point my commentary seems to operate in a slight delay, folks, I'll play it again. Yeah, it's pretty true. At least you get to see it live in
poison. Aww.
In poison. Well, close enough. Live in
poison. Aww. Those eye friends.
Those ice frames. Okay, was it just me? Was it just Screecher? It looked like he kind of stood still for a while, like, hey.
Yeah, he did.
Showdown, really. That was weird. I never seen him do that. Started doing what a freeze man thing. Also, if anybody thinks freeze man is the hardest boss for Western Mega Man 7, you're doing something wrong. Personally, I find Turbo Man harder.
I just gotta get that Turbo Man.
White lady, I need that Turbo Man. Damn it! Put that cookie down. No.
So glad that after so many years of that video getting taken down, it's finally back up.
It is. The whole
apparently it should be.
This is news to me. You birds are gonna have to link me to it.
Ah.
Thank you for that, G.
For once, I can't blame the game for that. I can blame him for this though.
Would have been nice if you got there in that very last life where you're using your last name. Unfortunately, the Iceman.
This is not what I was expecting when I heard the term, the Iceman cometh. I will, too, however, kick some ice, man. Yeah, that was terrible. I'd slap myself for that, but as you can tell, I'm clearly busy in this
You're a little bit. Clearly Iceman will do the slapping for you with his knee! Overkill? Really? Excess?
Last continue, boys. Last stage. This is the one. Fight to the finish.
I'm pretty sure this is what happened the first time I beat, or at least one of the times I beat this game.
Last I checked, I think he had one continue left. Same amount of lives, but one continue left.
I don't think it was the race. I want to say the first time I cleared this, but it may not have been the YouTuber. It may have been the child. Either way, so yeah. is one of the many memories of the rest of them. Regardless, you could pull a win out of your ass. It could happen.
Clearly lying out of your ass, but, you know, miracles happen.
Hey, if you win this, I will go outside right now and strip naked and dance for the public. No. I will dance for you, Jesus.
You know, it's a good thing that Hamachi really isn't cooperative. Could you imagine trying to do this? It's bad enough with one player co-op.
Oh, fuck.
Even with friendly fire off, it'd be a nightmare. Especially if you had a share continues.
And you do, so... Yeah. Because this was a great game advantage. That just never continues, Jeez.
Ah! Stop it! Stop it with your bitch slaps, El Gigante.
Rosa, give me your feet! God damn it, college humor. You know, this video needs more references from videos 10 more years ago. Ryan Mike King has not changed. He's still living in the past. This is not a new generation. I didn't remember that animation. You know, wow. It's been a while since I've seen him play the AMG.
Ah, crap.
I was gonna say, don't pick up the sword!
I never wanted a sword to begin with, and why do I still have it?!
I don't want the damn sword!
That makes this fight even worse!
Why is it not
fun? Shit!
Let me drop it! Abandon ship! Abort mission right away! Abort! Alarm! Blast alert?
That's clearly what this is.
You can't buy my feelings wherever that line went.
Not surprised that I continued, but to Genie of all bosses, even mid-boss at this point? That's depressing. Yeah, I'm not picking up that sword out of principle now.
Hey, how about we don't?
Damn it.
I hate everything. Damn it, Skinny. I hate everything! That's all I remember that song. Obviously, this is when you go in the background. Go in the door, you get on a series by a secret boss. Here's the real final boss, guys. Super ending.
Secret boss is just two big owls at once.
Oh, goddamn.
And it works. It works just like the Wile E. Capsule 10 fight. Only one of them's the real one.
Oh, Lord. One of them's the real one to make. Oh, yeah, no, you go downstairs, suddenly you're playing Super Double Dragon.
Dingo, warrior, whatever the hell your name is. I was gonna say, get over here so I can kick your ass.
I like the art of fighting, but I want to be the king of fighters. Oh, dang. Dan, why are you the worst spirit in fucking Smash Bros.
Can't even reach it, but it's just a wrench.
Yeah, and that carbo thing over there is just a bomb.
Yeah!
Dominic telling you how many people are better than you at playing. I guess my T-ball coach, he's better than you at this game too. But I appreciate that. Anybody who knows not better than you. I don't know that many gamers. fucking kindergarten cop. You know what I'm saying? Because Arnold.
Plus, is it just me, or every time I would watch it as a kid, did it always seem like, because I know the line is, our mom says that our dad is a real sex machine. Is it me, whenever I saw the TV version, did it always say fax machine or something, shit like that?
I've never seen it on TV, honestly, I don't know. That would fit.
Considering it's especially TV back in the day, it will not surprise me. Okay, you know what? I have a new goal at this point. If I can't beat the game, I have to at least get to Iceman.
No, we gotta have a fax machine. Ooh, hilarious.
You fool! You ran into your own teammate's dynamite!
I mean, great. Speaking of Spencer, what else was it? This changed that line about the boys have a fiend go to the giant. Boys have a mean streak or something. I don't know what the other one was. But like, boys have a mean streak. Well, obviously. Oh, time to basic.
Ugh.
Look on her face.
I want you to understand, if you truly do love me, you gotta hit me as hard as you can. Alright, but I really do love you!
I love you. You killed my daddy!
Wait, hold it. Now you really killed him!
Oh, my dad says we get a chance to fill Dom. You gotta fill Dom. You know, he's like a kid. Oh no, that says I don't want to die alone, bro. The perfect stop. Too bad we don't steal. Carly Sue? Oh, that's cute. What is she? A lost stooge? Guy was a jackass. He was waiting to kick you there, Gene. Hi. Come on, you have no health left. I'm sorry. I was looking at the wrong health left. Damn, Slasher, you got all the health left. Stop having so much health left, Slasher.
Oh. Clearly he jumped over me. That should count as not hitting.
So if we're in a fighting game with, like, Freddy Krueger, Jason, Michael Myers, would it be called Super Slash Brothers? You know, just a thought.
Why not?
I'm trying to channel inner diabetes. I'm not as good as him, but damn it, I'll try. Did he actually run out of minions to send after you?
I'm more surprised he's not thinking about doing that. His whole, I'm gonna jump over this wall and try and jump over you, bitch.
Yeah, basically just waste your time. Yeah,
I'm on my last life. You really want to give this to me? Fine.
I'd say, seriously, if you win off of this, I swear, what a
it's
miracle.
Not gonna happen, but go my God, that would be hilarious.
That would be epic. You still gotta go through Iceman, but you're kind of close to the end, considering. I mean, there are less likely scenarios, so, of course. course, if fucking Kato wants to end it, fine. No, no fury for the ball. That's too bad. Could at least give you half cover here, right? Then again, it did fill your health pool. Maybe you can get another anchor. I don't know how much damage you need to get a second anchor on one life, but I suppose it's possible. At least let him see Iceman before you kill his last life. Jeez, okay, yeah, he's like an angry thing now. I mean, I don't know. Help you. He's there. Let the triumphant music inspire you and carry you through.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Goro. One more help. One more help.
Yay!
Oh, the Iceman cometh! The Iceman cometh with extra ice frames!
Especially since he's more blinky now. Definitely more ice frames.
Seriously, what the fuck is with this?
And that's probably gonna do me.
Well, that'll be valuable.
Oh well.
God damn it.
If I had to die, I'm glad it was Iceman.
Close.
And of course, who else was I playing as? But Marty McFly.
Marty, motherfucker.
We can go on that one too.
Or secondarily, not as funny, multimedia fusion, but I'm for Marty motherfucker. Gotta go. Marty motherfucker.
Next time, Marty, try to channel your inner jelly stove. Maybe that could get you through a couple levels.
Oh man! I wish somebody would upload the full Iron Fort playthrough because all we've got left anymore is just the final battle with Malkin, which is a great fight. Don't be wrong. It'd be nice to have the whole thing. That and the if I remember, that the Wizards and Warriors played the first one he did.
Yeah.
That as well. Don't know if he did the third. I do remember he had like one or two videos on that Game Boy one, and then quietly gave up on it to tell you it wasn't worth it.
Another thing that I'm glad he finished, but at the same time kind of disappointed, he finally finished Bashi, but he took down the old playthrough.
I'd forgotten, but I do believe this is, yeah. This doesn't sound familiar.
Yeah. Oh. At any rate, I don't even care if I couldn't prove, physically speaking, that I could beat this. I still had fun.
Yeah. In our hearts, we know the truth. You suck. I mean,
I'm glad you finally made that public. But no, Rival Turf is one of those special rare games where it's so bad, but if you play it in the right way, it's almost kind of good. But again, kind of good. It's still a bad game.
It's not exactly a classic. It's not. I can live with that, yeah. There are worse, but there are better, so it's, yeah.
I mean, you can just see right from the demo, that's Policeman here. We're not playing as Policeman. You're supposed to be playing as Vega motherfucking Bison.
Marty motherfucker, I'm never letting that go. Now that I've done it, I have to. I feel like the Back Future movie might have been a little different if he insists my playing with Marty motherfucker.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what just passed through my head right now?
No offense, Michael J. Fox.
Of course, this is coming from my immortal Morty McFly, but not necessarily the same one. It's just another alternate dimension of Morty from the Rick and Morty series.
Yeah. Going back in Tim, right?
Exactly.
Gotta get back in Tim. Take me away, I don't mind. Oh god, no, that's not my Huey Lewis into going back into the fucking My Immortal Feature Huey Lewis. If this is it, you let me know. If this ain't a good fix, you gotta let me know.
Oh, good lord.
I'm terrible in Geneva's. That's a great first video for how long it's been since we were doing one together. Yes, sir.
So now it's just a matter of figuring out what's the next thing to do. I know what the next thing is to do. Burn it down! No. We'll find
Big
something
Al
else
wins.
To do.
Game over. I'm pretty sure.
Right. I'm sure we'll find something else. But until then, folks, see you next time.
Until then? That doesn't work! You can't see me on the radio!
I just realized we never got the chance to introduce our...